One of the nations actively modernizing its MBT fleet is Greece. Having previously been successful in upgrading the Leopard 2A4 MBT with the ASPIS, Advanced Shielding Platform Integrated System, NG Protection Module, the same company, EODH SA, has now introduced an improved version of the older MBT, the Leopard 1A5, known as Leopard 1HEL. The Leopard 1HEL with a modular protective package was introduced by EODH SA in association with the German company KDNS, formerly Krauss-Maffei Wegmann, and the Belgian-Spanish business Duma. The goal of the modification is to bring the Greek Army's outdated German MBTs up to date. Apart from the Leopard 1A5, EODH and its associates are also finishing up a comparable modernization package for the MBT M60 Legacy. The vehicle's total weight increases to 46 tons as a result of the Leopard 1HEL upgrade kit. Higher on-road and off-road speeds, as well as improved obstacle crossing skills, are anticipated from the Leopard 1HEL thanks to its new 1,000 horsepower engine, revised powertrain, and redesigned suspension system. The Leopard 1HEL also has features like an automatic purge system for the engine's air filtration unit, stronger powertrain parts to support the higher torque and combat weight, and final drives that are tailored to work with the enhanced gearbox. The EODH keeps the tank's 105mm cannon, which is outfitted with ammo from the following generation to improve performance, but updates the turret and hull with new systems and technology. One of the main components of this upgrade that makes it a viable and affordable option is the utilization of substantial inventories of already existing ammunition. The Leopard 1HEL's enhanced firepower is primarily concentrated on the upgraded fire control system, FCS, and gun control system, GCS, which offer a more sophisticated framework for engagement and targeting. The gunner's fully stabilized primary sight, which is aligned with the tank cannon, and the commander's separate, fully stabilized independent panoramic periscope, which both have the same optical sensors for accurate targeting, are important elements. The combination of an early warning anti-drone system and a remote weapon station, RWS, with a 12.7mm M2 machine gun is another aspect of modernization efforts. The Leopard 1HEL's protection and endurance are predicated upon an all-encompassing array of passive and active defense mechanisms, comprising an assortment of sensors and countermeasures. The Leopard 1HEL is equipped with a wired control panel and multi-purpose LCD touchscreen that allow for quick role swapping and effective data sharing among the crew. Each weapon system can be dynamically controlled by the commander, allowing for quick response to changing combat situations and the use of organic drones for improved targeting and detection, as well as anti-tank missiles. Not to mention, the Leopard 1HEL has a sophisticated battlefield management system, BMS, that helps operators handle the complexity of contemporary warfare by using artificial intelligence. By automating repetitive tasks and accelerating decision-making, the system is made to lessen the operational load on the crew and enhance the effectiveness of combat operations.